Hi everyone, it's Mark Davis from markdavispianomusic.com. How is everybody doing tonight? I'm going to introduce you to me tonight with this song. It's In My Life by the Beatles. Hope everybody liked that. It's sort of like an introduction tonight. Tonight I'm going to do something about my life. This guy right here was me in high school. That was my high school graduation picture. And tonight I'm going to do the top 10 countdown and a few more from 1972, which was the year I graduated from North Quincy High School. And I got that suggested to me by one of my former students, Colleen. She thought that might be a good idea. So I'm going to do that for everybody tonight. And I wanted to give a big shout out to the seniors of 2020, the high schools and the college grad schools. I just want to give them a big shout out for graduating this year. I'm really sorry that because of the coronavirus and everything that's going on, but congratulations on your graduation. It's a big accomplishment, and I wish you the best of luck in the future. And I want everybody to tune into my page. It's markdavispianomusic.com. And we have a new thing going on this week. We had it last week, but we'll tell you about it again this week. It's the Flow page. And if you go to flowpage.com, Mark Davis Piano Music, you can find all of my links right there. And you'll find a Facebook page, where you can like and share and review it. You can find Instagram there. You'll find SoundCloud with free downloads of my music, website, blog, email form from my website with markdavispianomusic.com. And YouTube, the past videos are all up there, all the past performances. And Google, you can write a review on Google if you'd like. So my son Scott, I want to thank Scott and Tatiana this week for helping out behind the scenes. I forgot to mention that to them last week. I'm sorry. I want to mention a big shout out to them because they're a big help every week to me. And I really appreciate it. And I wanted to give a special thank you to Scott for making that video. I don't know if anybody has checked it out, but it was on how to share a page. And if you go to that, it can help you a lot. Learn how to share pages and share it with your friends. So I'm going to start out with a few songs. I'm going to do, this was number 20. I'm going to go kind of around the block. I'm not going to do all of them this week because a couple of weeks ago I did too many and we went, you know, way too over it. This one is going to go, I'm going down to my set list. Give me 1 second. Okay. There we go. Okay. All right. So I'm going to start out with something by Elton John, and this is Rocket Man, and it's going to be a twofer. So, you know, I'll introduce the other one after that. So this is Rocket Man. Chase by request, and he said I better do Saturday Night's All Right for Fighting tonight, so I'm going to do it for him right now. Thank you. It's Elton John's Saturday Night's All Right for Fighting. Oh, the next song I got right now is a song by Bread, and this is by David Gates. It's called Diary, and it's from the album Baby I Want You, Baby I Want You, and it was a song written about a boy who was in love with a girl, and he found this diary underneath a tree, and unfortunately the diary said she didn't love him, she loved somebody else. What a bummer. So this is Diary. And the weird thing about it, I didn't realize this at the time, the strange sounds he's getting on the guitar, he's playing it through a synthesizer. That's why it sounds so weird. So I just have to have a little drink. Hold on 1 second. Thank you. All right, this is Diary. Thank you. That's Diary by David Gates and Bread. And I'm looking for shares tonight. If people can share this page with other people, I'd really appreciate it tonight. Yeah. My son can't do them right now, so because he got shut off of Facebook from doing it. And we don't want to get in trouble again. So if you could do that, that would be terrific. Thank you. I'd really appreciate it. And I got to ask the man in the control room, can he turn on some AC? It's kind of hot down here. Starting to get hot down here, sorry. Working up a sweat. The next song I'm gonna do is song by Roberta Flack, and this is Feel Like Making Love. Flack, Feel Like Making Love. Next song I'm going to do is a song by America, and this came from the first America album, and the first single was supposed to be I Need You, but they changed their mind at the last minute. The record company, they decided Horse With No Name would be a better number to do first, and it went right to number one. So I Need You was like the second one they did, and it sort of sounds like a Beatles song. I'm going to do it for you right now. And, hold on one second. I'm going to do one more thing. 70 shares. We have 70 shares so far. Thank you very much. And if we can get some more going, that would be terrific. Thanks again. And please go to my webpage. It's markdavispianomusic.com for anybody that turned in late. Welcome. And I'd like to know where everybody's coming from tonight. If you want to message me at all, please let me know where you're listening from, what state. And what country? That'd be great. Thanks. This is I Need You. Thank you. That's I Need You by America. And that's from their first album with the horse with no name on it. Next song, I'm going to do a dedication. This is to Bent Fabric. Does anyone know who Bent Fabric was? I'll give you a hint. He did a song in 1962. He just passed away in July, the end of July, July 29th. He was 95. And he wrote this song in 2010, and number 10 in 1972 was It's Too Late to Turn Back Now, Baby. And this was by Cornelius Brothers and Sister Rose. And they were two brothers and two sisters. And I don't know how they just got with Sister Rose, but there were four of them on the cover. And it's the follow-up single to Treat Her Like a Lady. That was their first hit. And this is Too Late to Turn Back Now. Thank you. Brothers and Sister Rose. That was number 10. Next one I'm going to do is a song by the Shy Lights. This was number 9. And this is a song called Oh Girl. And the singer, Eugene Record, he gave a tape to this Carl Davis. He had like 7 songs on it. And he said, pick the one that's a hit. And the record producer, Carl Davis, he picked it, Oh Girl. And he said, oh, that's never going to be a hit. And he ended up eating his cake because it turned out to be a big hit for them. This is Oh Girl. And it was also done by Paul Young. It was also done by Smokey Robinson. So this is Oh Girl. Number 8 is this is one of my favorites. This is a song by Fifth Dimension, and it was written by a Tony McCauley, and he wrote the lyrics in Tokyo. He was inspired by this hit by the Carpenters, We've Only Just Begun, and he ran into the Carpenters at this convention he was at, and he said he thought he'd write these words for this song for them. And he was sleeping all day in Tokyo, and he wanted to, because of the time change, he was tired all the time. So he wrote this song, Last Night I Didn't Get to Sleep at All. And the Carpenters were going to record it, but they found out he, in the lyrics he said he had a sleeping pill they took that night. And they said they couldn't do that song if he had something about a sleeping pill in the lyrics. So, and he wouldn't change the lyrics, so they didn't want the song. So he ended up giving it to the Fifth Dimension to do the song, and it was a huge hit for them. And this is Last Night I Didn't Sleep at All. I Didn't Get to Sleep at All.
Thank you.
know about you guys, but I have no trouble getting to sleep at night. But this gentleman had trouble getting to sleep at night. So that's how he wrote that song. Love that song. Great changes on that song. I wanted to remind everybody that you're listening to Mark Davis, pianomusic.com. And please go to my website, which is markdavispianomusic.com. Also, we're talking about the Flow page tonight, flowpage.com/Mark Davis Piano Music. You can find all my links there. And you're going to find the Facebook page. You can have the likes there. You can share it. You can review it. You can find Instagram there. You can find SoundCloud there with free downloads of my music. The website, blog, email, forum on my website. And you can also go to YouTube directly from here. You can see all my past performances up on YouTube. And then you can go to Google and write a review there too. So, and don't forget, we're going to do a TV quiz tonight. See how many people know this song. I'm going to try and play it. I don't know. I'm going to do a couple more songs first, and then I'm going to do it for you. So this is a song by Bill Withers, and this is from his second album that was called Still Bill, and it went number one in July. It was number seven in June. This is Lean On Me. Six was Troglodyte, which was Cavemen, and it was sort of like a novelty song. It was by the Jimmy Castor Bunch. They also did the song Bertha Butt Boogie, and just a novelty song, but it did pretty good on the charts. He also played the soprano saxophone. He did a nice version of Whiter Shade of Pale by Procol Harum. I've never heard it, but I guess, you know, it must be good. So next thing is a song by the Staple Singers, and This is from the album Respect Yourself, and I have something here. Let me see if I can do it for you. Hold on. All right. This song was sampled from a reggae song. This is this first part right here. This is like a two chord song. It's C to F, C to F, C to F. This song, it was the Memphis, turn this down. That was by the Muscle Shoals band playing along with them. It wasn't Papa playing the guitar, as they said on their record. So that's I'll Take You There. That was number five. And next song I'm going to do is a song that was, it didn't do too well with Dick Clark, which was surprising. It's a song by Gallery. And remember Dick Clark on American Bandstand, they used to do like ratings every time they, you know, rate the song. So this song, It's So Nice to Be With You by Gallery, it was a one-hit wonder. And it was a lousy average on Dick Clark. It was they gave it a 57.5 scale percent, and the scale was from 35 to 98%. So it didn't do too well. That song's okay. I'll do it for you right now. This is It's So Nice to Be With You. Thank you. be with you. That was number four. Number three was a song called Outer Space. And this was by Billy Preston. And Billy Preston, I'm going to do the best I can on this one. It's not really one I can really do. The flip side of that was I wrote a simple song. And that was supposed to be the hit. But somebody flipped over the other side of the 45. And this is what became the big hit. Preston, rest in peace. That's Outer Space. I want to do one more for you, and this is by Neil Diamond. This is number two. And this is Song Sung Blue. Song Sung Blue by Neil Diamond. That was number two. And now it comes to the point in the show when we're going to do Name That Tune from a TV series. And anybody who knows the answer, please send it in. So Scott can take a tally of all the people that know this song and see how everybody does this week. There's going to be a few mistakes, I'm afraid, but just I think you'll get the hint of the song. guessing? Anybody got the answer to that one? Scott, how did we do? I don't know. I don't know what we got for our answers. I'll give you the answer to the song once I do number one. This is going to be number one right now. This is a little story behind this one, too. Oh, here he comes. He's coming. How do we do this week?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7 people got it right. Congratulations. We got Peter, Barbara, Ellen, Diane, Judy. Who's that?
Phyllis.
And who's the other one?
Barbara.
Okay. Congratulations, everybody. Good job.
Barbara.
Congratulations. The song The Candyman was written by Anthony Newley, and it was sung in the movie of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory by this actor, and Anthony Newley didn't like the way he did it, so he wanted somebody else to sing it to make it a hit, and he ended up getting Sammy Davis Jr. to do it. And he wasn't wild about the idea because he thought it was kind of a hokey song. But it went to number one, so he shut up after that. So this is The Candyman. Scott, anybody else guessing on that song yet? I think that's all we have for people answering that. So this is a song called Candy. Thank you. Mel Torme. I have time for maybe a couple more. I'm going to do a song. This is a show tune. This is by Cole Porter. This is Night and Day. People something before I leave you tonight. I got this as a birthday present. I don't think anybody saw it because we were off the air for a while. And this is my other newspaper article that was in the Hanson Express. I had it framed. My wife and son had it framed for me for my birthday. Came out really nice. If you want to read the article, it's on my website. It's markdavispianomusic.com. And I want to thank everybody for coming tonight and listening. And if you have any comments, let us know. And the answer to the TV show was Star Trek with Captain Kirk. That was quite a while ago. And that's the theme I know. I don't know the other themes that went with it afterwards, but that's one I did know. Hope a lot of people recognize that. So next week I'll have another show for everybody, and I want to thank everybody for listening tonight. And please go to my Facebook page and give me some likes and share it with people and do a review. Go to flowpage.com/Mark Davis Piano Music. You can find all the links. They're all linked together there. It makes it a lot easier for everybody. You can see everything there. You can go to the Flow page, and it has Facebook page on there. It has Instagram. It has SoundCloud. It has my website. It has YouTube with all my old videos on it, and it has Google, so you can write a review in Google. And let me know what you'd like to hear next week. I'll see you next week. I'll be there here at 7:30 tomorrow night. I mean, next Saturday. And sorry. I wanted to give one more shout out. I wanted to give a shout out to Aztec Electronics in Watertown. They fixed my piano today. My electric piano had a couple of broken keys. Brought it over to Watertown today, and they had it fixed in about 3 hours. It was all done. So I'm back in business again for my next gig on Tuesday afternoon. I've been doing a lot of outside gigs lately. They've been going very well. Wearing my face mask and the social distancing like everybody should. And hope to see you guys sometime live. I don't know when, but hopefully sometime. I want to thank everybody for listening tonight, though. Thanks. I really appreciate it. And I'll see everybody next week. And have a good week. Stay safe. Thanks.